consistent lifestyle. You better start forging the armor to withstand the temptation and the financial and emotional toll. Because when it comes to social injustice and judicial indifference and institutional racism and outright goddamn greed, the overwhelming majority of the people in this country just don't give a damn. Civil or uncivil disobedience. The First Amendment to protect your right to freedom of speech as long as you don't incite violence or law breaking. And they're gonna be people that get caught up in the march, they're gonna vandalize, I see two sisters standing. Why are the sisters standing and the brothers sitting?
We wanna sit, we can ask.
Well, you ladies gotta speak up for yourselves.
Say 40 years ago.
There's no statute of limitations on chivalry.
Yeah! As gendered and sexist.
What?
And polite.
And patronizing.
What did you say, nigga?
And patronizing.
And polite.
What kind of law do you practice?
I'm a criminal defense attorney.
You ever represent domestic violence defendants?
Many times.
Knowing that they're guilty?
Meaning what?
Meaning you have a choice.
Watch it. Someday you may need the Sixth Amendment.
Oh, that's lawyer talk.
Oh, I see. So we got a Sarah Lawrence soul sister in the band.
Oh, I'm not your sister, asshole.
Oh, I'm not an asshole, sister.
Hey, fuck you, brother. Hey.
Settle down. Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Did you bring something to help?
Yay!
It's gendered and sexist.
And polite.
And patronizing.
And polite.
You're losing it bad. You know what tells me? I see it in your bitch eyes.
Where it belongs.